up? It's your girl, motherfucking Jazz, and I just want to say, how you doing? Basically, I just want to say, listen, I don't know how many times I said this, but I'm going to say it again. You have to be grateful for the fuck you got and stop stressing about what you don't have. Because, in other words, one man's trash is another man's treasure. It's the motherfuckers or motherfuckers that don't have nearly what you have. You think your life ain't shit? I seen on Instagram a motherfucker just lost their motherfucking leg on a motorcycle, bro. That's a whole leg. I'm talking about from their knee down. That shit was crazy. So I'm like, motherfuckers like, he ain't expect to lose his leg today. You gotta fucking appreciate what you have today, because that shit can really be gone tomorrow. Shit that you didn't even expect. Please be grateful for what you have. Once you're grateful for what you have, God, I'm telling you, God will bless you with more. Your spirits will just be uplifted. And it's like, God, your universe brings you more. Just do that. Appreciate what you have today. Name all the things you love today. Yeah.